She spent the night out with a guy who gives attention when she cries herself to sleep. I heard her say, and so she gives him what he wants, as long as he can make her feel okay. But she's not okay, and we avoid the topics. We make the kids have secrets when they are exposed, and everyone else knows.